Hi, it's me, Ray Carrington. I'm getting ready to do a recording. I want to show you some stuff that I've got going. I had a local artist say that some real rude stuff about me, saying that I was lip-syncing, basically equivalent to lip-syncing, because the audio difference in my videos from when I'm talking like I am now to when I'm playing. And I want to show you the equipment and why, explain why that's happening, okay? This is my recording interface. It's a Boss BR-1180. You see these blinking buttons? This is a recording track that I'm going to lay my lead guitar on, or if I was singing, my vocals would come into. This is my backing track. This has all the drums and everything on it. And when I hit play and record these buttons, see, I can hit this record button and these turn a different color red. Now if I hit that play button, it will play this track and record this track, which I would mix down to the master track. Now the problem with this system is I can't allow space for my backing track. So I'm actually using two forms of audio. You're getting my camera audio when I'm talking, and then when you see me reach up and hit this record button, you're getting the recorded audio that this machine is making. And I have to use the audio if I'm talking before video from my camera, because I can't back that track up and record in front of it. Once I load that track into this system, it's there and it's at the what they call the front stop. The song I'm fixing to work for you right now is a song that I was going to play in the King of Blues Blues Festival. It was actually a competition. I had something come up out of state that took me away from my plans to play in that. I just was out of town for the week, so I missed the competition, but I saved the backing track and I have the material that I was going to play for that. So I'm going to go ahead and lay that on you today.